Okay, we're ready for spelling. So this week we have list 22. And we have special sounds Y, E in baby, and L, E, O in little. So you're gonna see those in all of our spelling words. I'm gonna ask you guys to stand up. We're gonna do some say, spell, say. Okay, and so this week we're gonna say by putting our hand, we're gonna say. And then we're gonna spell by going crisscross. And then say, okay? All right, our first word. Happy, H-A-P-P-Y, happy. Pretty, P-R-E-T-T-Y, pretty. Penny, P-E-N-N-Y, penny. Puppy, P-U-P-P-Y, puppy. Lady, L-A-D-Y, lady. Baby, B-A-B-Y, baby. Tiny, T-I-N-Y, tiny. Little, L-I-T-T-L-E, little. Puddle, P-U-D-D-L-E, puddle. Saddle, S-A-D-D-L-E, saddle. Bottle, B-O-T-T-L-E, bottle. Middle, M-I-D-D-L-E, middle. Bible, capital B-I-B-L-E, Bible. Your, Y-O-U-R, your. There, T-H-E-R-E, there. Let's talk about our spelling words since this is our first day with them. So happy, that describes the feeling you have when you're not sad, right? When something makes you feel glad or happy. Pretty, we use that to describe something that we think is pleasant to look at. Penny, you guys know what a penny is, right? A penny is worth 1 cent, very good. Puppy, that's a baby dog. Lady, that is a woman usually used to indicate a woman with good manners, who's very polite and of good standing. Baby, that's a brand new life on earth, right? So when we talk about a baby, we talk about, you know, human little baby, right? Okay. Tiny, very, very small. Little, small, okay? But bigger than tiny. Puddle, that's what happens when a lot of water forms on the ground. We get a puddle. We see those after rainstorms and they're fun to jump in. Saddle, that's what you put on the back of a horse so that you can sit in it to ride the horse. Bottle, that's a container that that either has a top on it so that a baby can get a drink, or it's used to describe a container like that has a cap and a top and holds a liquid, such as water. Middle, that means in between two other things. So if I hold up my fingers like this, right, I have these three fingers, this one's in the middle because it's on either side of those. Okay? That's in between those. Bible, you know what the Bible is, right? That's God's word to us, okay? That's one of the best ways for us to get to know about God. And it has to start with a capital letter. Why? Because it's the title of the book, right? And titles start with capital letters. Then we have our two sight words, your. That means something that belongs to you. Your pencil, your coat, your book. Okay? There means a specific place. So over there on Alvin's desk is the caddy. Okay? So it's a specific place. Okay? So those are our spelling words. Say, spell, say. Now for today, you'll find in your packets, yours is in color, okay? But you have a copy of list 22. All the words are written here for you. You need to put your name at the top and you need to write each of the words on the lines, turn it over on the back and keep writing those, okay? And that is your practice for spelling today. I want you to say, spell, say one more time for me at home, okay? Feel free to do your motions because that does help your brain remember it. Alrighty.